Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Chromosomal Bases of Inheritance, and in that we are studying topic sex chromosomes and autosomes. Now sex chromosomes are the ones which are very different, male and female. Females have XX whereas males have XY. Autosomes are the chromosomes that are present inside your eye region, your hair region, your skin. So let's study the difference. Now your chromosomes can be of two different kinds, autosomes and sex chromosomes. When I talk about autosomes, they basically decide the way you look. Your eye color, your hair color, your skin color are all governed by autosomes. Whereas your sex chromosomes are basically that decide whether you're going to be a male or a female. The gametes that are passed from your mother and father are ones that decide your sex. So let's study about them. Sex chromosomes and autosomes. Now, depending upon the function they do, chromosomes in our body are distinguished inside two. Now, a single cell of yours will have 22 pairs of autosomes, and the 23rd pair is always a sex chromosome. Now, autosomes, which are 22 in pairs, that is 44 total in number, are the type of chromosomes which determine your somatic characteristics, or you simply say they're responsible for your phenotypic characteristics, your eye color, your hair color, the way your skin will form different melanin pigmentation, etc. Now, this is almost same in both male as well as females. What's different is your sex chromosomes, which is also called as allosomes or heterosomes. Why it's termed as heterosomes? Because in male it is always XY, whereas in female it is XX, which are also called as gametes, which were passed down to you by your parents during fertilization process. Now males have XY whereas females have XX. Students, in this part of the chapter, what we did study was about two different kinds of chromosomes and how they are different from each other in function, but they are present inside a cell. So your single cell is going to have sex chromosomes and autosomes together, and in totality they are termed as chromosomes. So I hope you all are very clear with this concept. Thank you.